And we're going to take four students to the area contest, and hopefully we come back with a couple of All-Staters. So let's clap it up for them one more time. We're proud to say that this year we entered six flutes in the All-Region contest, and all six of them made it to the band. So congratulations. I'm especially proud of a couple of them because, you know, they're late bloomers, and I always like to see a late bloomer hit their peak. And I'm especially proud of Ivan Salinas. I want to give it to him because he's played flute, he's played baritone. He's a guy that kind of helps out wherever you need him, and he's always ready to help out, and so I do appreciate him. And this year, at the end of last year, he said, "Hey, is it okay if I just play flute? I really want to make All-Region band. I want to work really hard." And I think he made all his goals and his dreams come true. So thank you. And then this year, for the first time, we had a clarinet player make All-Region band. So this young man right here made history. So Efren, congratulations to you. For the rest of Efren's life, he'll be able to say he was the first clarinet player to ever make All-Region band at East Lake. Okay, you guys can sit down. Sorry. Thank you guys. Congratulations. And then, I don't know if they realize it or not, but sometimes, you know, life's a little crazy. And we're losing two awesome kids. They're taking off. And it's not their fault, but their parents are in the military, and the military does this to us every once in a while. But I don't know if they realize that this is their last concert on this stage. So, Beatriz, Ainsley, we love you. Stand up. Thank you guys for everything you guys do. And you will be missed. You really truly will be missed. We do love you guys. Ainsley, I'm gonna miss yelling at you in the morning. I love you guys so much, and the band director that gets to work with you guys next is gonna be a lucky, lucky person. So congratulations and good luck. Alright. So with that being said, and hopefully I won't cry anymore, we're gonna go ahead and play the last song for you guys. Thank you guys so much for coming. We appreciate you and your kiddos. Thank you.